last year, I'm a consultant musculoskeletal radiologist at the University College London Hospital. Firstly, I'd like to thank the organising committee for inviting me to speak to you today. It's a great honour, and I always love being back home in Pakistan. So, without further ado, I'll